Okay, so now we are gonna learn about passive full concept. So before we go to our lesson, we still want to pray to God together. Concept. So anyone close your eyes and pray with me all together. Father Lord, thank you for this today, Lord. We are learning of this, Lord. Let us catch up well and learn the new thing from you, Lord. And we know, Lord, and we pray and we give this time to you, Lord, in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Okay, so now we're gonna go to our lesson together.
Pizza.
Well, hello kid.
Hi.
Yeah, so I am pizza. You know pizza?
Yes.
Yeah, pizza. You know that when you eat, it means that not good, healthy, understand? When you eat, it means that can make your body, it means that not well, fat, unhealthy, understand? So when you eat that food, we call fast food, you know fast food? When it means that like your body is small like this, but when you eat, it means that make your body fat. And can have, it means that can make your body sickness or as well, understand?
So what food that make me more healthy and strong?
Me! Wow. Here I am the carrot. I can let you eat and have strong power and healthy for you. Okay? This one, the fruit. The carrot, when you eat me, you have, okay, the good skin. And your eye, the good, and then for energy for you, okay? And one more about the other fruit as well, about watermelon, and banana, and apple.
So pizza is that not good food, understand? So this is all kind of good food, understand? Healthy food, understand? So like apple, you know apple? Okay, apple, so you see it, everyone, like a red. So, you know, apple is mean that we have vitamin E, and apple is mean that can help you to remember, understand? Grow and easy to thinking about one more fruit, we talking about banana, you know banana? Okay, so banana is mean that banana have vitamin C, yeah, so you know vitamin C, yeah, so vitamin C we have like can help your skin, it's mean that smoothly or you have your skin white, understand? And one more, the last one, talking about watermelon. Understand? Watermelon, we have two kinds of vitamin, understand? Vitamin B and vitamin C. So when you eat already, it can help you, it means that your skin is mean that strong, and make your bone strong as well, understand? Okay, and one more, can make your blood and lose fat, understand? Okay, so this is all kind of good fruit, understand? So now we finish our lesson today about healthy fruit, understand? Yes. So I hope that everyone you understand and catch up well with healthy fruit, understand? So, and you understand clearly about benefit of fruit, understand? So now we finish, so goodbye everyone, may God bless you and your family.
Goodbye.